I'm having a good time, they just trying to ruin it. Shout out to the fact that I'm the youngest nigga doing it. Cap on brim, bend, dance, air time.
Yo, what is up, guys? And do y'all miss my sexy voice? Yes, and I know I got the Blue Yeti out, so my voice sounding so smooth. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna be uploading every day now. I know I've been saying this for the past fucking 6 months, ever since like fucking college, I've been saying this, but I'm definitely gonna start recording and uploading every day, or every other day. I promise. If I don't do that, I owe you all $100 that watches my video. Yes, $100. And I'm fucking broke, so I do not have that type of money, so I'm definitely gonna be uploading. So stay tuned for all the rest of my videos, but let's get into this video. Now, today's video, guys, as you can see by the fucking title, though you're not that brain dead, right? Is we're gonna be fucking teaching you how to take people walls and how to get jumping people on boxes, because not a lot of people know how to take walls. Like, they think they do, but I learned this shit like maybe week 7 of the tournament, like, because it's been out for a while, most likely. Probably been out a long time, just no one really tried it. But yeah, let's get into the video. Alright, guys, and the first method I'm going to be teaching y'all is the pickaxe way. Now, what you want to do for this method is you want to make the wall one shot, and then you want to, when you're swinging, do not let go of your trigger button. So if you're on mouse, do not let go of left click, and if you're on controller, do not let go of R2. And all you want to do is timing and how you take your wall out. So for controller, of course, your wall is R2, so all you have to do is literally just press circle when you're swinging, as you can see me doing right here. As soon as I feel like it's gonna break, just press circle, do not let go of R2, and your wall will build instantly. Same thing for mouse and keyboard, just hold your left click, and as soon as you feel like it's gonna break, just press your wall button and it should be placed. Yes, ping does matter for this. Like I said, 0 to 30 ping is the best to do it. If you're higher than that, it's gonna be harder, just for the fact that, you know, this method, all these exploits, is literally just by ping related. But it is not impossible for people that has high ping. Now, the second method I'm teaching you right here is how to get into someone's one by one. All you want to do is put a staircase behind you, and you want to time your jump. Again, you want to make the wall one shot, and before you hit your second swing, as you can see right here, I almost got in, is you just want to time your last swing when you're jumping, like to where you're almost about to hit your head, you swing, and you're supposed to phase right through. Now, I end up actually failing by attempting this, because I haven't done this in a long time, but this is still a method you can check on YouTube for a better explanation. But yeah, I'm gonna get to the third method. All right, now in this third method I'm showing you right here, is I call it the 8-way, because this is his method of how to take walls, and he was pretty much the first one to ever post this, and I didn't know about it, and kind of makes sense. Now, I'm not the best at this, because I don't know, I just don't like doing it, but pretty much it's the same thing as the pickaxe one, but instead of you like timing your swing, you're literally just pressing your trigger button and then your build button instantly. Like, you're pretty much pressing them together simultaneously. And yeah, it's pretty easy. As you can see, I'm doing it like my first or second try. But I'm just not a fan of like this. I'd rather just snatch one wall by pickaxing. But yeah, this is the third method, and we're gonna get to the last and final one. Alright, guys, this is the fourth and final method, and I call this method the my box now, because you literally get into anyone's box first try, no matter what. I don't think ping matters with this one. Now, this is the flintlock one. All you want to do is make the wall one shot, put a ramp over your head, and as you can see, angle it to where as soon as you jump and hit your head, and you literally just shoot the shot, and you will fly straight into that box. As you can see, I did it 3 times in a row right here. Make it one shot, jump, time it, hit it, boom, you're in every time. Literally every time. Can't fuck it up. I think you could do this on 1,000 ping. It does not matter. But that's it for the video, guys. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video. Comment about anything. You know I love reading your comments. Also, comment if you didn't really understand my explanation in the video, and I'll try my best to explain it in the comment section for y'all. Also, if it's your first time ever watching one of my videos, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, guys. And I'm out, guys. Peace. Niggas think I'm weird and they don't really like me. Cause I can fuck your bitch and fuck your mom and auntie. Your girl's a 5, but your mom is a dime piece.